Kuwait and Saudi will suspend joint oil production in the Al Khafi field along its borders in June temporarily. This was decided against the background of oil prices dropping drastically. Oil production in the border was restarted in February 2020 after 4.5 years. The refinery here has an oil production capacity of 5 lakh barrels per day.